Good morning, Mayan students, staff, family members, friends of the class of 2020. Welcome to the 49th promotional ceremony at Montgomery Middle School. My name is Alejandra Anzunza, and I am the proud and privileged principal of Montgomery Middle. Although we are not physically together, many individuals have worked hard to ensure that this virtual ceremony is just as memorable as if you were here. So sit back comfortably with your family and friends and enjoy the ceremony, because we have much to celebrate. Thank you for being with us today.
Hi, I'm Mr. Vargas, one of the assistant principals here at Montgomery Middle School. Mayans, you made it. I am very proud of all your accomplishments here at the middle school, and you're ready to move on to the high school. This year we had 8 students that were on the principal's honor roll. We had 87 students that were on the honor roll. We had 231 students that received citizenship awards. We had 15 students that had perfect attendance in 7th grade, and 25 students that had perfect attendance for 7th and 8th grade. Also, we had 16 students that were reclassified as fluent English proficient. Now that we've reached this point, we're ready to move on and have success at the high school. Mayans, I am very proud of each and every one of you, and I'm extremely happy for you.
We want to take a moment to celebrate a couple of our outstanding Mayans who won certain awards this year. First, the Coach Miller Award. That went out to Adrian Flores. Second, we have the Mayan 100, and that went out to Tony Guzman and Sergio Lopez. The Mayan Miler Award went out to Emmanuel Muriel, Gabriel Morales, and Odin Nguyen. The Janet Qualls Award went out to Elias Beltran. The Charles Kiever Award went out to Aaron Moreno. Our Mayan Strong Award was given to Isabella Flores. The Outstanding 8th Grade Citizen Award went out to Lauren Biscocho. Our Outstanding 8th Grade Scholar went out to Violet Uribe. Our Outstanding Overall in 8th Grade was Natalie Sanchez. And lastly, the Lewis and Emily Parignog Award went out to Dana Quintero.
Once again, welcome parents, students, and guests to Montgomery Middle School's 49th promotion ceremony as we honor the class of 2020. It is indeed a proud day for each student, parent, and teacher present. Class of 2020, you have made it through middle school. Actually, let me rephrase that. You have survived middle school during this challenging and uncertain time. I am so proud of each and every one of you. Congratulations. While we are sad that we are not able to celebrate your promotion ceremony in the way that we had hoped for, we are still happy and excited to celebrate each of you. For the past 2 years, you have been a part of the Mayan family, and our mission has been to help you discover and cultivate your strengths to create a Mayan family rooted in trust, empathy, responsibility, and resilience, which will lead you to personal and academic success. Even though you are moving on to high school, it does not mean that your strengths journey is over. Now more than ever, utilize your strengths to go further than you ever imagined and continually develop them. Continue to name, claim, and aim. Reflect on your talents that have brought you success in the past to help you succeed. Certainly, being a freshman next year may be a challenge for many of you. You're going to need to be resilient and tap into those strengths to overcome obstacles. Believe in yourself, never quit, and always find help and support. There is nothing wrong asking for help from your parents, your counselors, your teachers, and other school members. Remember to be true to yourself, and don't be too hard on yourself when you don't accomplish your goals, or sometimes you feel that you're not as good as others. Stop comparing to yourselves altogether and just be you. Shine bright and know that you bring value to the world. Above all, have a heart of grace. Be humble, be kind, and strive to make a positive impact on the world. Always be thankful and give gratitude for the opportunities in front of you. And most importantly, Be thankful to the most important people in your life, your family and your close friends. As a matter of fact, at this time, please turn to your families right now and thank them. Yes, at this moment, applaud them and thank them for helping you get to this stage in your life today. Parents and family members, we are immensely thankful for all of you, and we are forever indebted to your commitment and support of Montgomery Middle School. Thank you for letting us be a part of your child's journey. You have all been a part of ours as well. Mayans of 2020 and Aztecs of 2024, congratulations. We can't wait to see the positive impact you and your strengths will make on this world. Congratulations, and never forget, while it's great to be a Mayan. And Lakesh Mayans.
Thank you, Principal Nzunza. I am honored to speak today to Montgomery Middle School's promoting class of 2020. And I also would like to extend my genuine thanks to you, the principal, the teachers, your counselors, the administrators, and all the staff of the Montgomery Middle School that has served our community so well over these past years. Students, it is a historic era that marks your transition from middle school to high school. You have done a tremendous change this year and been successful in transitioning to distance learning, something that you didn't even have a roadmap to prior to this spring. You have gained skills you may not even realize that you have now. Not only have you grown physically, but you've grown in your strength, in your skills, in honoring your families by staying physically distancing. You've kept our community, our school, your family, our city, state, and even our nation and world a safer place to live. Thank you for all your efforts. And parents, I want to give you a special thanks as well for supporting your students in our school so strongly these past years. So, Principal Nzunza, on behalf of the Board of Trustees of the Sweetwater Union High School District, I am proud to accept Montgomery Middle School's promoting class of 2020. Congratulations, students.
Hello, 8th grade class. This is Ms. Herrera, your counselor. I'm going to miss each and every single one of you dearly. I know that your future will be bright and full of excitement, and you'll be making many memories, and you'll have many amazing experiences when you move on to high school. Just remember that you were always loved when you were Mayan at Montgomery Middle, and you will be moving on to bigger, better, and greater things. Congratulations to all. Here's Ms. Zamora.
Hello, students. This is Maria Zamora Falcons, your counselor. I am so very proud of you. You have accomplished what others have never encountered. This was a challenging time, and you mastered it with excellence. And now I am proud to present you the class of 2020. Advisory teachers will be presenting their class. Thank you.
Hey KOMI team, it's Ms. Chan. I just wanted to tell you all congratulations, and I'm so proud of you for graduating. You have made this year a very memorable year for me because you're my first official class of KOMI students, and I couldn't have wished for anyone different or any other students, and you are so awesome, and thank you very much for making this a very memorable year for me. I miss you a lot, and I know I tell you this all the time, but it's still true every single time I say it, I swear. But I hope that you will continue to embrace your KMI voices and speak up, especially if it's something that you're passionate about. And I hope you keep up your great work and you keep me updated with all of the amazing adventures that you're going to go on. So, congratulations again, I'm so proud of you, and I will always be here to support you. But for right now, I will happily just listen and experience your graduation ceremony. Bye!
Dart here and Luna, and we just want to say congratulations, Miss Dart's advisory. Oh yeah, getting that promotion on. Oh, I'm so proud of you. You all made this year so memorable, creating our class crest, decorating doors, making our posters for our turkey trot participants and the bibs, the infamous paint incident. I still don't know who spilled that paint, but that's okay. I just had such a great time in advisory with you this year. I want you to continue to set goals for yourself, both academically and physically. Keep reading, expanding your knowledge, and building your vocabulary. And most of all, be kind to yourself and be kind to others. I want to wish you the best of luck on your journey away from Montgomery Middle School. I'm going to end with a quote by Eleanor Roosevelt. It's one of my favorite of all time. The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams. So here's to having beautiful dreams, Mayans, and a super, super bright future. Best of luck. It's great to be a Mayan. So proud of all of you.
wonderful, smart, hardworking, fun advisory students. I just wanted to say what a pleasure it has been to work with you and get to know you this year. Unfortunately, our year was cut short and then even shorter due to all of this coronavirus stuff. But I just want to let you know that you are going to do so amazing in high school. We are going to miss you so much next year. You did so much to contribute to our enjoyment this year and our school's culture. And we know that you are going to do something so big in high school and beyond. And we look forward to hearing from you and to finding out all of your successes, and we're gonna miss you. Congratulations.
I know it's been a long time since we've seen each other. I'm here to give you the message that I really hope that you are successful in high school. I miss you all. And one of the reasons you have made our advisory memorable is all the things that you did for the turkey trot and the signs and things like that and the door decorating contest. So I wish you all the best of luck for next year and continuing in your high school years. And hopefully I'll see you before the end of the year.
Thank you. message goes out to the Mayans in room 601, Mr. Lopez's classroom. I just want to say congratulations to Elias, Julieta, Matthew, Christian, and Daniel. I just want to thank you for being such great students in my classroom the last 2 years, always doing your best, but more importantly, being kind to one another. So I just want to wish you the best in high school. I know you're going to do great, but I want you to remember one thing. Once a Mayan, always a Mayan. Mayans, clap once! Mayans, clap twice! We are Mayans! Love you. Bye.
Good morning, advisory. It's Ms. Macias. I want to say thank you for every day coming into class, giving your best, giving me your fist bumps and your smiles, sharing your life with me, being loud and rowdy, and helping me learn to listen to who you guys are, what you need, and definitely making my experience there and my life in general just a better life, just sharing a part of yours with me. I'm excited for next year. As you move on to the high school, congratulations, you've made it this far. Now it's time for ninth grade. New things to learn, new things to conquer. Make sure you come back and visit.
Say congratulations on graduating. I know that it's not how you wanted it, but I'm so proud of all of you guys. You guys persevered through a lot more than I had to go through and a lot of others have got to go through. So remember to stay Mayan strong. Remember you're always going to be a Mayan, and I'm so proud to be your teacher. Have a great rest of your day, have a fun summer, and be ready to come back as ninth graders. Talk to you later. Bye.
I want to say congratulations to my advisory team, and I want to thank you for being such a wonderful team to be a part of, and I want to wish you all the best.
congratulations to my amazing and talented advisory. It was such a joy seeing you guys grow throughout the year, and I really do miss all of you. One of my most memorable experiences was seeing you guys play the piano or the guitar or sing right before the bell would ring the first period, and that was always great to watch. I hope you guys see success in high school and beyond. There's a very long road ahead of you guys, but I think you guys are all equipped with the tools necessary to achieve greatness. So keep working hard. Again, congratulations and best of luck.
Your strength and your resilience. I hope you become stronger and more hopeful of a better future. Good love and best luck to all of you. This is Ben.
Say congratulations to my 2019-2020 advisory class. It has been a great pleasure to have you all. It has always been a great pleasure greeting each and one of you at the door with a fist tap as you enter to take your assigned seats and ready to listen to KMMI's bulletin, morning bulletin. I hope for the very best for every single one of you in the future for the upcoming years in the high school. Best of luck always from your science advisory teacher. Thank you.
Congratulations to my advisory class. You all made it memorable this year because you won two challenges in a row. The kindness door decorating and the aluminum foil boat that held 72 pennies. I hope you achieve whatever it is you set your mind to. Best of luck to all of you.
Congratulations to my awesome advisory class, class of 2020. You sure have made this year memorable for me. The laughters, the smiles, I love you guys. So I know you will do great at the high school, and please come back and visit me.
Advisory. You've really made this year memorable for me. You have been among the nicest young ladies and gentlemen that I've ever had in advisory. You were always polite and kind and respectful to me and to each other. You made the experience really, really special for me. I wish you all the best next year in your first year in high school as freshmen. And I wish you the very best luck with anything that you do for the rest of your lives. It's been really nice knowing you. Take care.
Congrats to my advisory class. Wish you the best in high school. I hope that you can continue to be kind, respectful, and responsible. Mr. Valencia believes in you, and I wish you the best. Thank you.
Hello, Mayans. I want to congratulate my amazing advisory class. You guys are the best, and I'm very proud of each and every one of you. I know you will continue being amazing in everything that you do. I wish you the best of luck in high school, and I believe in you, Mayans. Love, Miss Valencia. Come visit me when you're in high school.
Congratulations to the incredible Mayans in my advisory class this year. You made advisory class memorable with your greetings, your laughter, your smiles, and each of your unique personalities. I wish you the best of luck on your endeavors after middle school, and I hope that your successes that you had at Montgomery Middle continue to high school and beyond. Congratulations to all of the Montgomery Middle Mayans. You did it. Congratulations.
Congratulations, you did it. Mr. Sakuti here, wishing you the very best. Hey, you guys, this is what I want you to remember. When you go to the high school, remember when you walked into my classroom, you'd always touch the sign on the door that says, we ask of you just one thing, your very best. Make sure you give it your best at the high school. Have fun with it, learn a lot, and remember Monday fun days, right? Some people might like Fridays, we like Mondays. So have fun, have a great attitude up there, I know you will, and please come back and visit me.
Hey, it's Miss Tran again. I just wanted to come back and wish all of my 8th graders congratulations. It has been a pleasure to teach you. I've had the privilege of teaching some of you for 2 years in a row now, and I feel so lucky to have been a part of your life. And for some of you that transferred into my class recently, I am very, very lucky to have had the opportunity to meet you and see you for like a couple weeks or a couple days, however long it's been. I feel very lucky to have been a part of your life. Please keep me updated with the things that you do in the future. I will always be excited for you. And one more time, congratulations. Great job. You did it. I'm super proud of you. After a hurricane comes a rainbow. Maybe a reason why all the doors are closed. So you could open one that leads you to the perfect road.
Congratulations, kids. Way to go. Dream big. Good luck. It's time to know, you just gotta ignite
the light and let it shine. Hi 8th grade Mayans, this is Ms. Hammonds. I'm the registrar at Montgomery Middle. I'm in charge of student records and your grades. And now I have prepared also your certificates. I wanted to congratulate you, wish you the best at the high school, and have a fabulous, safe and summer. Bye. As you shoot across the sky, baby, you're a firework. Come on, let you go.
Congratulations, students. I'm so very proud of you. Have fun in high school.
All the 8th graders of the 2019-2020 year, Mr. Ramirez here saying congratulations, congratulations. My farewell sends to every single one of you. Take care, be safe. This will absolutely be the most memorable year in Montgomery Middle history. I wish you all the very best forever. In the catch.
At Montgomery Middle School, we thank you for your 2 years of hard work and commitment to our awesome Mayan family. Your hard work did not go unnoticed. You have made this year amazing. You are appreciated and cared about deeply. Proud of you all. Good luck, class of 2020. Once a Mayan, always a Mayan.
This feeling inside my bones. Congratulations, Mayans, on making it through middle school. I knew you could do it, and I'm so proud of you. This is your school nurse, Margaret. If you have any questions for me ever, feel free to reach out. And again, congratulations. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet.
I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. I wanted to first congratulate you on your promotion. I hope sometime soon that we'll be able to celebrate that together, but just know that I am very proud of you. And what I really hope for you and what I want you to know is that I believe in you. I believe in your goals and whatever dreams you have. As long as you're willing to work hard, you will achieve anything you set your mind to. Remember, high school's a fresh start. You get up there, you find something you're passionate about, whether it be a sport, a club, join a band, find something you love and stick with it, because I see a lot of talent in you, Mayans, and I know that this is just the start for you. In the catch, and congratulations again. So just dance, dance, dance.
So just dance, dance, dance. Middle school experiences that anybody has ever had. I'm hoping that you come and visit me when one of you has become president of the United States to tell me what it's like. Remember, you can do anything that you want to, anything that you put your mind to. You have a great, wonderful summer. You have a wonderful high school experience and a wonderful rest of your life. You take care. Bye-bye. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance,
dance. Feel a good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Hi to all you 8th graders. I just wanted to say congratulations. You've done a great job this year. And good luck in your future. And I just wanted to say goodbye and how much I miss you and wish we could have finished off the year together.
but it just doesn't seem like that was in the cards for us. So goodbye, have a great future, and maybe I'll see you around town.
Hey Mayans, Miss Sigland here. Just wanted to say congratulations to all of our 8th graders. We're really proud of you. Good luck in high school. We'll miss you guys. Remember to always work hard, always be kind to others, and always be grateful for all the good things in your life. Congratulations, Mayans.
Hello, Mighty Mayans. Congratulations, class of 2020. Just want to wish you the best of luck, Mighty Mayans. Wish you the best of luck in high school. Remember to always believe in yourself, work hard, have fun, and enjoy yourself.
Break it down.
Got this feeling in my body.
Can't stop the feeling.
Got this feeling in my body.
I just want to remind you that our turkey trot motto isn't just for the turkey trot. It also applies to life. Trade your sweat for strength. Trade your doubts for belief. Trade your fears for courage. Trade the running, of course, for nothing. You know what I'm going to say about running? It's a beautiful day to run the mile. Almost every day it is, Mayans. Remember to be kind to yourselves. Love yourselves, and you can accomplish anything that you set your mind to. You are Mayan strong, and you got this. In Lakesh, Mayans!
Hi, Mayans. I wanted to say I'm so proud of you. And I'm so excited for the new chapter that awaits you in high school and the opportunities to apply the learning, the teachings, and the advice of the past 2 years. Always remember what it means to be part of the great Mayan family. Way to go, class of 2020. You will be missed, but we are very excited for you.
Hi Mayans, this is Mr. Gray. Wanted to wish you all the very best as you move forward and into high school, and hope to see many of you there at Montgomery High School next year, and really looking forward to seeing and hearing about all the great things to come for you. So wish you the best. Congratulations. Well done.
Hey, I need my hat. That's not the right hat. Please give me the right hat. Ooh, I like this hat. Still not the right one though. Can I please have my hat? Ooh. That's better. Congratulations, Mayans. I'm going to miss you.
Hi Mayans, this is Ms. Ortega here and baby Nana. Just want to take a moment to congratulate you 8th graders on your promotion to high school. I'm sure this is just one of many proud and successful moments in your life. I just know that life has many more wonderful things in store for you guys. I wish you nothing but the best of luck in high school. Work hard, sky's the limit, and congratulations. I'll miss you guys.
Hey Mayans, that's how I'm cheering for all of you guys today. I'm so excited and proud of you guys for promoting, and I can't wait to see what you guys do in the next 4 years. I just also want to tell you guys, don't forget to take the In Lakesh spirit with you to high school, because it's important to be kind to each other and supportive. And if there's anything that I think it's important to take from these past 2 years, it would be that. So also, please don't forget to visit us. We're just down the street. Okay, congratulations, you guys. Have fun today. Celebrate with your families, and we're gonna miss you. We love you.
You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you...
Hi, Mayans. Miss Austin here. I just want to say congratulations to our class of 2020, our eighth graders. So incredibly happy and so incredibly proud of you. You guys have done such great work all year, and I cannot wait to hear the amazing and incredible things that you are going to be doing in the future and throughout high school. I know it's a crazy time to be promoting, and I know we can't give you the celebration that you of course deserve, but just know that you will remember this always. And I just want to again completely emphasize how incredibly proud I am of every single one of you, and want to say congratulations and just know that you are missed, you are loved, and you are celebrated. Congratulations.
So could come on, you got it.
I am so proud of you for living through this pandemic and still finishing your eighth grade year strong. You are an amazing group of kids. I also want to give out a big shout out to my ASB students. You are an inspiration to me and everyone around you. I have loved working with you this year, and I could not have been an ASB advisor without you. You made my first year as ASB great, and you're such great leaders, and I can't wait to see what you're going to do in high school. Another shout out to my Club Maya kids. Go be on all the sports teams and be star athletes. And my game room kids, go hang out and game to your heart's content and be in esports and just do your thing, because that's what's so special about you. I love you all, I miss you more, and I'm so proud of you. It's great to be a Maya.
To prove I'm right, I put it in a song. I don't know why you're being shy. And turn away when I look into your eyes.
Congratulations, Mayans! Guys, I am so proud of you guys. It has been a fantastic year. You guys have been so fun each day. You've had so much spirit, and you've just really made the culture of Montgomery Middle School better than it's ever been. Congratulations, and I am so proud of each of you guys.
You don't know you're beautiful.
Congratulations to the promoting class of 2020. My name is Mr. Zumstein, proud principal at Montgomery High School. Welcome to the home of the Aztecs. And while the gym is empty right now, we can't wait to get back to normal. And even though we'll probably start the year with distance learning, please know that we're really excited to have you and all your wonderful strengths here at the high school. So once again, we just want to congratulate you. You know, don't forget, today a Mayan, tomorrow an Aztec. Hope to see you soon. Stay safe and enjoy your summer.